No foolish dream to make me cry. I'm never frightened or worried. I know I'll always get by. A heater, a cool down. When something gets in my way, I go round it. Don't let life get you down. Gonna take it the way that I found it. I got the music in me.
Musical world of Miss Texas, live from Fort Worth, the 1977 Miss Texas Pageant. Ladies and gentlemen, your mistress of ceremonies, Miss America 1973, Terry Musin.
Thank you. Each year, some 70,000 young women compete for more than $1 million in scholarships through affiliated Miss America pageants. Let's enter that musical world of Miss Texas right now as we seek that singular young Texan who will represent her state at the Miss America pageant in Atlantic City. Will she be Miss Anderson County? Miss Arlington? Miss Athens? Miss Atlanta? Miss Austin? Miss Baytown Lee College? Miss Beaumont? Miss Big Thicket? Miss Clarksville? Marigold. Miss Greenville. Miss Gulf Coast. Miss Holtom Richland area. Miss Hereford. Miss Houston. Miss Humble. Miss Hurst Eunice Bedford. Miss Irving. Miss Kilgore. Miss LaPorte Bayshore. Miss Linden. Miss Montgomery County. Miss Mount Pleasant. Miss Nacogdoches. Miss North Texas. Miss Panola County. Miss Paris. Miss Port Arthur. Miss Prairie View A&M University. Miss Rio Grande Valley. Miss Rust County. Miss San Antonio. Miss South Texas. Miss Spring Branch Memorial. Miss Texarkana. Miss Texas Girls Choir. Miss Tyler. Miss West Texas State University and Miss White Settlement. Soon one of these beautiful young ladies will claim that sparkling crown of Miss Texas. The year as Miss Texas is a happy combination of hard work, enthusiasm, and a time for discovering the importance of making a contribution to our society. Such has been the past 12 months for the very popular Miss Texas, Carmen McCullum. Of the young ladies who during the past nights of preliminary competition have accumulated the most points, our 10 finalists. Mary Ella Meek, Miss Hurst Eunice Bedford. Christy Kesey, Miss West Texas. Lori Smith, Miss Holtom Richland area. Oliver, Miss LaPorte Bayshore. Holly Walker, Miss Dallas County. Margie Lynn Hooper, Miss Irving. Roseanne Smith, Miss Rio Grande Valley. Marta Sharon, Miss East Texas. Debbie Wilson, Miss White Settlement. Deidre Durham, Miss Humble. Yeah. One of these finalists will be your next Miss Texas.
America Pageant is the largest woman's scholarship foundation in the world, obviously setting it above all other like events. The task of selecting those who receive over $1 million in scholarships annually in affiliated pageants across the nation is a difficult job requiring dedicated people, such as our panel of judges this evening. Each is very knowledgeable in the Miss America system of judging, and it is my pleasure to introduce them now. In his fifth year as executive director of the Miss Missouri pageant, Larry Weber owns the Weber Pharmacy in Mexico, Missouri. A graduate of St. Louis College of Pharmacy, Larry is vice president of operations for the Mexico Area Chamber of Commerce and serves as chairman of the board for the Mexico United Way. Please welcome Mr. Larry Weber. A graduate of the University of Maryland, a former photograph and television model, and executive director of the Miss Alabama pageant since 1968, Janice Walker is employed in the public affairs department of the Birmingham News Post Herald. She also serves as official chaperone for Miss Alabama in Atlantic City. Please greet Miss Janice B. Walker. Listed in Who's Who in North Carolina, Tuck Gudger holds the distinction of being selected Outstanding Young Man in two cities, Kannapolis in 1952 and Asheville in 1960. A graduate of Catawba College with a Master's in Education from the University of North Carolina, Mr. Gudger judged the 1972 Miss Texas pageant. Welcome back, Mr. Albert H. Tuck Gudger. A former Miss South Carolina, Janet McGee Ussery has been very active in the Miss America program as mistress of ceremonies, as well as judge at many state pageants from Florida to Alaska. Janet's husband, Jake, is a lawyer and businessman who has judged the Miss Texas pageant. They reside in Metairie, Louisiana. Say hello to Janet Ussery. Graduate of Erskine College with both master's and doctoral degrees from Florida State University and postdoctoral work at Harvard, Dr. Glenn Whitesides is president of Newberry College in South Carolina. Glenn's interest in the Miss America pageant and its scholarship program has taken him into over 20 states to serve on judges' panels. Give a warm Texas welcome to Dr. Glenn E. Whitesides.
Should I feel discouraged? Why should the shadows come? Why should my heart be lonely and long for heaven, for heaven and home? When Jesus is my portion and my constant friend is He, well, His eye is on the sparrow, and I know He watches over me. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know He watches me.
I sing because I'm free, so 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 I' and gentlemen. I'm Mary Ellen Meek, Miss Hurst Euless Bedford, a 21-year-old senior student at Baylor University, where I'm studying business administration and marketing. Upon receiving my degree, I plan a career in international marketing. Thank you very much. Christy Kesey, Miss West Texas. I'm a 20-year-old junior at Baylor University where I'm studying to be a speech therapist. Someday I hope to work in a clinic where I can help those with speech and hearing problems in learning how to communicate with others. In this way, I can bring happiness into their lives and my own goals and dreams will be fulfilled. Thank you.
Lori Smith, and I'm very proud to be representing the Halton-Richland area. My parents are Mr. and Mrs. Robert L. Smith of North Richland Hills. I'm a 20-year-old junior studying art at North Texas State University in Denton.
Peggy Oliver, Miss LaPorte Bayshore from Pasadena, Texas. At this point in time, my life revolves around my career in ballet. Never have I found one thing to be more rewarding, more fulfilling, or more challenging. As a choreographer, I'm able to be creative and at the same time work with talented, inspiring young dancers. And as a performer myself, I receive the opportunity to be expressive without the use of words, as ballet has become a universal language.
Good evening, I'm Holly Walker, Miss Dallas County. A 21-year-old graduate of Texas Eastern University, I plan to continue my education in the field of psychology and hopefully obtain a PhD in this area.
Good evening, everyone. A sound body and a sound mind are the two major components of good health. As a physical education major and a graduate of the University of Texas at Arlington, I plan to follow these guidelines this fall in my new role as drill team director at Arlington High School. I am Margie Hooper, Miss Irving. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Roseanne Smith, and I'm from the beautiful tropical paradise of the South, the Rio Grande Valley. I'm supported by 174 beautiful Brownsville JCs, and also by my parents, whose love and guidance have given me strength and courage in the future for my career. Thank you.
Good evening, I'm Marta Sharon, proudly representing East Texas. Being a recent 20-year-old graduate of Texas Christian University, I have come to realize that the chief value of education is not the accumulation and possession of an extraordinary amount of factual information, but it is the development of a distinctive sense of value, an awareness of conditions and opportunities, and the ability to turn these two assets into practical ends. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Debbie Wilson, Miss White Settlement. I've just completed an exciting year as a fifth grade public educator. Because a teacher plays such an important part in the shaping of a child's destiny, I must do all that I can to instill confidence in my students. And to help me reach my own goal, I plan to study guidance and counseling on the graduate level.
Good evening and welcome.
I'm Deidre Durham, Miss Humble. There's a verse in Ephesians that says, in all things give thanks. Well, that's not always easy, but tonight it is easy to give thanks for being here, for being a 22-year-old graduate of Baylor University, for having the opportunity to study for my master's degree this fall, and not lastly, to give thanks for those wonderful people in Humble.
I don't read notes, but I play anything by ear. I made up tunes on the sounds that I used to hear when I start to play. Folks used to say, sounds a little compressed to me.
Cornbread chords appeal to me. I like rustic harmony. Hold a note and change the key.
Just the same goofus harmony, and I must admit, we made a hit. This has been lucky for me.
The 1977 Miss Texas Pageant will continue following station identification. This is the Miss Texas Pageant Network.
This is KTVT, Channel 11, Fort Worth, Dallas.
We'll have no goofus harmony now as we enter our talent competition for this evening. Fanny Brice is a legend in the world of entertainment. To bring you into that unique world by singing one of Fanny's best, My Man, here is Mary Ella Meek, Miss Hurst Euless Bedford.
All my life is just despair. I don't care when he takes me in his arms. The world is bright. All right. What's the difference if I say forevermore?
It's cost me a lot, but there's one thing that I've got, that's my man. Cold and wet, tired, you bet, but all that I soon forget with my man. He's not much for looks and no hero out of books, but he's my man. Two or three girls has he that he likes as well as me, but I love him.
Popularity of country music gave rise to the distinctive sounds of such artists as Floyd Kramer and Olivia Newton-John. Adding her own touch to their golden hits is Christy Kesey, Miss West Texas.
Thank you.
married man, I love him so. Though he's mean as can be, he's the kind of man, he's the kind of a woman like me. Gonna die if sweet man should pass me by. If I die, will he be? He's the kind of man, he's the kind of a woman like me. I don't know any reason why he treats me so poorly. What have I gone?
Mysterious as a night in Spain, and with the excitement of a bullfight, there was Akitri, a character from the ballet production of Don Quixote. Please welcome Peggy Oliver, Miss LaPorte Bayshore.
Thank you.
Most of us can identify with gospel music. Mixing its flavor with contemporary style, here is Holly Walker, Miss Dallas County.
How can I say thanks for the things you have done for me? Things I don't deserve, yet you give to prove your love for me. The voices of a million angels cannot express my gratitude, all that I am and ever hope to be. I owe it all to thee.
Tune in this medley of classics. At the keyboard is Margie Lynn Hooper, Miss Irving.
Thank you.
pensieri di piacer. Nasce al giorno, moia, sempre lieta, ne riprovi. Oh!
Nursery rhymes, Ernst von Dagnani displays his Hungarian romanticism. Playing his Rhapsody in C major is Marta Sharon, Miss East Texas. Debbie Wilson, Miss White Settlement.
You've got the cool.
Written from the familiar fairy tale, Cinderella finally forgives all and urges everyone to forget the past and be happy. Singing non più maestra is Deidre Durham, Miss Humble.
Non più me sta canto al fuoco, starò sola con
Festive mood, let's greet our contestants tonight in swimsuit competition. Mary Ella Meek, Miss Hurst Euless Bedford. Christy Kesey, Miss West Texas. Smith, Miss Haltom Richland area. Peggy Oliver, Miss LaPorte Bayshore. Miss Dallas County. Margie Lynn Hooper, Miss Irving. Miss Rio Grande Valley. Marta Sharon, Miss East Texas. Debbie Wilson, Miss White Settlement. Durham, Miss Humble. Yeah.
harmonies of sound surround us. Miracles of melodies abound around us too. It's a musical world, such a beautiful world. Listen to the rhythm of a storm in the summer. Hear the merry melody when church bells chime. Isn't that as magical as once upon a time? It's a musical world, such a beautiful world.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome for her final appearance as your reigning queen, the young woman who has represented you this past year with such talent, beauty, and charm, your reigning Miss Texas, Carmen McCollum.
Growth can only come from communication and the trust which comes from that communication. So I want to thank V. Don Magnus, my manager, and the entire Miss Texas Scholarship Pageant Corporation for the time they have invested in the education and emotional growth of young women. It is because of these people that I have been given the opportunity to share my thoughts and my ideas with thousands of people, especially Texans. And in return, you have invited me into your towns and cities and asked me to become a part of your activities and your own lifestyle. And I've learned something from every one of you. So is it any wonder that I have taken great pride in representing you, the state of Texas? Thank you for a wonderful year.
Has been completed. Here, ladies and gentlemen, is the decision of our judges. The fourth runner-up is Holly Walker, Miss Dallas County. The third runner-up is Marta Sharon, Miss East Texas. Second runner-up is Christy Kesey, Miss West Texas. The first runner-up is Margie Lynn Hooper, Miss Irving. Miss Texas for 1999. 1977, Laurie Smith, Miss Halton Richland area.
Convention Center in Fort Worth. This has been the 1977 Miss Texas Pageant.